Okay, so tell me how you found out about the clinic, Helen.
So I found out about it from Gina Wilson's posts on social media, and I thought I would look at it and give it a go because we noticed that Ellie has not been breathing through her nose for a number of years. I didn't realise it was an issue. I didn't realise it could cause so many problems, and so I thought I would just find out.
And you were saying to me that one of the options that has been offered is the possibility of having the adenoids.
Oh, absolutely. So we did go to the GP. She needed to take 6 weeks of steroids before the hospital would even look at her. Then it was about a 6 month waiting list. And that just didn't sit that right with me, so I thought I'd come here first. Very glad. Millie has sat here today and for the first time in years has breathed through her nose and she said she feels so good. So that's awesome.
That's fantastic. How do you feel about it, Millie?
I feel heaps better and yeah.
That's great. Fantastic. So look, we've given you some breathing exercises to do today so that you can start and we'll see how those go. And then in the new year, if we still need some help, maybe we'll get you on a course.
Yeah, no, I mean, already today it's made a difference from what we can see. And we'll just see how we progress with it. So thank you very much.
Fantastic.